Hey church, we're coming up on the end of June and there's a few things that we want to touch base with you about. Haven't done a video for you in the last couple weeks because we have seen some awesome ministry videos that Britton has been putting together and using his talents and skills to be able to show you what is happening here with the food pantry, what is happening with ministries. He's been shooting videos for our extraordinary women and we'll be getting that video out to you as well. So coming up this week, this is a 6:56 video. We want to engage you in praying with your church at 6:56 p.m. every day. And what are you praying for? Strategy, resources, and people for your family, for you personally, and also for your church. We desire your prayers. The Apostle Paul, in a study that we have done here in Sunday school, has been talking about we desire prayers from the people. As we studied the book of Colossians, he was saying, I want your prayers. And so for your pastors and leadership, we desire your prayers for God's church, for your community, and for what you want to be a part of in this part of the kingdom. So as you pray, pray with all of us. Now, a couple key points for this week is what is going to be happening this summer? Well, on Thursday, we are headed to camp. Yes, that's right. Camp Eagle is back. And so we are going to be taking 30 plus students. We're going charter bus this time. We're going to be heading out to Camp Eagle. Now, as we're there, we're going to send you some updates, but be praying for us, please. Pray for our kids. Pray for safety on the road. Pray that they will see God in a new way and an encouraging way. And just pray for their safety as we are on campus. We're going to have a lot of fun out there. Waterfront, zip line, hiking, worship, time with a great speaker. And so thank you for praying for us as we are gone. We're going to be leaving on Thursday. We'll be back Sunday afternoon. There's a video that you're going to see on Friday coming out. Ministries, Chris Porter. Please take time to watch that. Or if you go to our YouTube page, you can find it there right now. There's going to be a few things starting up here in the next week. And one of those is the fireworks stand. It's an opportunity for us to raise money for events and things here on campus. So your participation in that is amazing. Over the past couple years, you've really been able to come out and you love to celebrate 4th of July or New Year's, whatever it might be. Come out. You'll find the website at friendshipcreekside.com and all the information that you need on what time we will be open. Invite your friends, share that page as we put that out on Facebook or Instagram as well. We look forward to seeing you here on church. We're here in the sanctuary. It is empty without you, so we want to see you here on Sunday mornings, 10:45. Bible study is still going on this morning for in the morning on Sundays for adults and for students, so that starts at 9:30. We look forward to seeing you this Sunday, 9:30. 10:45. Have a great summer. If you're traveling, we'll be praying for you as well. Love you guys, and we'll see you soon.